Welcome sa Junko Channel. For today's upload, we will be making a costume, a wardrobe of Saint Francis. Three and one half centimeter down for back neckline. From back neckline, six centimeter down for front neckline. So that is figure from shoulder line down. That is now the waist line. That is now the armhole. And that is the full length, which is 53 inches. That is from shoulder down. Dear friends, if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please hit the subscribe button for you to be updated on my next upload. And that is now the body line. Adding 8 inches on sides for the back splits. That is the back neckline. And that is now the armhole. Always put an allowance for sewing and cutting. Yes, there's an allowance on the back, on the armhole, and on the sides as well. Inches have been added on the back line downward on the down part for the back splits. Always give an allowance for the shoulder, and that is the armhole. So with the side or the body line. Yes, that's the body line. And that is the back splits for the sides. And that is Summer, my American short haircut, witnessing my cutting procedure. cutting the sleeve. That is now the sleeve. Guys, if you have some suggestion, you can leave it on the comment section. Guys, please subscribe my channel. Guys, we will be having a continuation for this video on my second upload. Please watch for it.